All right. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in for some Chicken Lies and Stray Pipes with old Atreyu. And of course, here comes a train. Anyway, I hope everyone's doing well, ready for some American Truck Simulator. And today we are rocking in the Peterbilt 386. This is a sweet mod, old Robert Majeski. You could pick it up on, pick it the free version on, I think it's his Gumroad. He's got a updated one, or with more stuff on it on his Patreon. This version is an edit of the free version that I done. It's private, you know, because I had never reached out to Robert, but I mean, I may put out like a fender pack or something for it, maybe. I had to hit him up and see what he thinks about it. But as far as the whole edit, you know, there's too much I've done to this. It's very private. But anyway, the truck itself is fantastic. And you can, like I said, pick up the most current one on his Patreon for those that are interested. I got my edit of the 24 and a half inch wheels on the truck. And we got the Lufkin end dump by Sartana on the rear here with Jasper's wheels on it. This trailer is a free mod from Sartana, available on their website. Under the hood today, we're using Slob Jerry's Detroit Diesel 60 14 liter 500 horsepower monster. It's fired up. Got old JBX2 flexing a day on some cloudage. I hope you enjoy it. Let me know what you think down in the comments. I hope to see you at the end. Buckle up and let's do this. Thank you. All right, everybody, there we are. I sure hope you enjoyed the show. And if you did enjoy the show, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily and you never know what you may find or see. And I'd love to have you along for the ride. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, remember to hit the description below the video where I have everything linked from the truck to the trailer to the engine. The wheels are still being worked on. But like I said, Robert just released an update on his patron for the truck, so head on over there and support a fellow modder. And if you want to support me and my channel, you find the description. In the description, you will find my PayPal and Patreon for those that want to do a little more than just hitting that like button. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down and the hammer down. Take care. Yeah.